欢迎。 Kind of you to join me. Care for some tea? 来来, 饮点茶。
Thank you.
Tu Jin Sao seems to be getting very comfortable in his new position as temporary chairman. Too comfortable. I hear that he is already planning to make it permanent, should Uncle Po not recover.
Big Smiley will kill him before he'll let that happen.
Indeed. And that would allow Li to take over the Sun On Yi himself.
But that can't happen.
No, it cannot. Tu Jin must go. Dan Hai, he must not be removed by force. He must step down on his own, after which there will be an election.
Why would he step down?
Tu Jin likes heroin. So far, he has managed to control his habit. Dan Hai, anyone who indulges as he does lives permanently on the brink of an abyss. Nah, I've arranged for the quality of his supply to improve, and now you will give him a nudge over the edge.
Okay, how?
He is an immensely superstitious man. Ho Mai Sun Ge, obsessed with feng shui. He cannot bear to have the slightest thing out of place for fear of the misfortune it will bring.
And you want me to...
Make sure his luck turns bad. Very bad.
I like your style. I will.
Hey, what's your problem, kid? Mrs. Jiang wants you to talk to me.
Hey, you broken noses guy?
Mrs. Jiang said you were good. She told me to tag along. Give you feng shui advice. Feng shui, ah!
A lot of people live by it. Feng shui is huge in Hong Kong.
You believe that?
Yeah. I've been spending a lot of time reading about ghosts and the supernatural. Want to make sure nobody I kill can hurt me. You know what I mean?
Goodbye, Mr. Chow. Have a nice day.
Nah, right on schedule. He usually goes gambling at this time.
Tu Jin loses money fast. We better hurry up. How we get into that gate?
We'll find a way in. Come on.
Okay.
Wait, you think we can get over the wall at the neighbors?
Yeah, hello? Who's this?
We got a delivery for you?
Really? My husband didn't tell me. He better not have ordered something stupid from the internet again.
You got all kinds of skills, don't you, kid? Reminds me of myself when I was your age. That's salty.
I pulled a muscle. Ew!
I didn't even know I had a muscle there. That hurts like hell. Maybe I'll get a massage after this.
Hey, don't be creepy.
What? You never heard of a grand massage?
Like a real one, not a sex one. Happens all the time. Just ask any professional athlete.
So, how's business?
To be honest, Chen Ye, pretty damn shitty.
Really?
What the hell do you think you're doing?
The boss's dog got out. We don't find it before he comes back, and heads will roll.
Oh, shit! I haven't seen it.
How we get into that gate?
Wait here. I'll open the gate from the inside.
Hell, you fucking tell me to wait here.
Back, kid. Oh, salty shit.
All right, come on.
Wow, you're pretty and talented.
What?
I said you're pretty talented.
Oh, okay, sure. You too, salty.
Hey, you want me to kick the door down?
Hurry up, kid. I think I see a guard.
I were him, I'd spend my money differently.
All right, Salty, you're the expert. What are we doing?
He tells you, huh? We're fucking with his stuff to make it seem like there's ghosts that don't like him.
What about those vases?
Good idea. Maybe just leave four. Four is an unlucky number because the word sounds the same as death in Chinese.
I know four is bad, but shouldn't we try something else? There's some pretty unoriginal ghosts. Into this hocus-pocus shit?
You can't blame the guy. Two chins got more money than taste. Wait. See that clock? Set the time 4:44 and unplug it. That'll freak them out. 4:44.
Yeah, this could work.
Oh, yeah. His feng shui is fucked now. Turn the piano so it faces the wrong way. I help, but I put my foot on the wall. Hi-la, my crotch isn't what it used to be. I'm a dala. I think we're done here. Old Two Chin's gonna freak! Either he think goes fucking with him, or he knows his home isn't secure. Hey, somebody coming. We better go.
Mr. Chow, is that you? Anybody in there?
What do we do?
Just hide. Stay calm.
They leave the gate open when they left? Anybody in there?
Hey, is everything okay there?
Looks like Mr. Chow forgot to close his gate again.
I'm gonna get something to eat. You want anything?
You ordering food from the Golden Koi soon? I'll be right down.
They're gone. Come on.
KGR, Two Chin loots his money fast. We better hurry up.
Looks like we're on camera.
Katana! I hate how everyone got security cameras everywhere!
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. So, why do they call you old Salty Crab?
Well, there was this restaurant guy who owed me money, couldn't pay. He told me I could eat for free at his restaurant until he paid. That way, I wouldn't cut off his hand like I normally would. Salt crab was the most expensive thing on the menu. I had that every night for about a year. Sang Nina. So they used to call me Salty Crab after that. Then I got old. I'm old Salty Crab. Shit, I think he's home. Get down!
Oh, Sunder! Credit one year! Those cards must have been rigged! I never had a game like that before. Never! Oh, Tom Lord, be single, come here! Why didn't you stop me? It's your job to protect me, isn't it? Fucking rodents, all of you. What is this? Galantor, look at this. How can you let this happen? It's all gone to shit, gone to shit.
What do you want us to do, boss?
Get out, get out. I need to think. Chalaya!
got left their car. Let's check it. Wait. Let's take the guard's car.
Nice.
Damn, well, I always wanted to get myself one of these.
One of these? Really?
Yeah, okay, bad idea.
You're a strange guy, old salty crab.
Thanks. That means a lot to me.
Woo-hee-haw!
Hey, I have a delivery here from the Golden Koi.
Hurry up, I've been waiting for you for hours.
Nice work, kid. You got your salty style.
I comes in. See you later, kid.
Old salty style.